Do you think Adrian Dillier should resign? So is that a yes or a no?